yet. We will guide you to the depths of darkness.